y'all here. I can't really see anybody here. But we're going to carry on with the ballad this time. A lovely arrangement by Eddie Clancy. Beautiful old ballad called Sweet Lorraine. Just found joy, I'm as happy as a baby boy, playing with his brand new choo-choo toy. Since I found my sweet summer sky, when you see them you will realize that I found my sweet Lorraine. When it's raining I don't miss the sun, that I am the lucky one who's got a little down the aisle. Each night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. I can't wait until that lucky day. My sweet Lorraine. Miss the sun, cause it's in her sweetie smile. Just to think I'm the lucky one who's gonna lead her down the aisle. Each night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. I can't wait until that lucky day when I'm with my sweet Lorraine. When I'm with my sweet
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jimmy Olsen.
Thank you.
This time, ladies and gentlemen, oh, by the way, Stan.
Could you bring your Stan out, please?
Stan.
Again, we'd like to carry on this time with the ballad, another beautiful Eddie Clancy arrangement of Birth of the Blues. Hope you like it. Here we go. They say some people long ago were searching for a different tune, one that they could croon as only they can. They didn't have a rhythm, so they started swaying to and fro. They didn't know just what it used, so this is how the blues really began. They heard the breeze in the trees singing weird melodies, and they called that the start of the blues. And from the jail came the wail of a down heart and frail, and the play of that as the start of the blues. From a bluebill high on the hill, they took a new note. Pushed it through a horn until it was born into a new note. And then they nursed it, give birth to the
Jimmy Elton. Jimmy Olsen, ladies and gentlemen.
Amazed me in the big band repertoire how much emphasis is placed on two things. One are trains and the other is women. And the band have got another woman for you right now. It's a number called Marianne. And unless I'm very much mistaken, it features Mr. Bruce Adams on flugelhorn.
Thank you.
She killed me during the interval for what I said in the first half. It was pure coincidence. I honestly did read that program last night. Ladies and gentlemen, singing about the man who got away, he must have been crazy. Will you welcome back, please, June McCready?
Thank you.